And for the third straight week, the Beavers are bringing home a weekly NSIC honor. Senior defensive back Damon Benham was named the NSIC Defensive Player of the Week for his play against Wayne State. Benham intercepted a career-high 2 passes in the Beavers' win, including 1 for a touchdown, while also adding 4 tackles on the night.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.